But I'm AnimeUpRise, and today we're gonna do an article reading. So how's this gonna work? So I'm gonna go on the camera and right now and tell you guys what's happening, and then I'm going to go on the computer and read the article and go back for my final thoughts on the thing. Yay! So without further ado, let's get on to the article. So, computer. We are here at the article. Japanese YouTubers find out if injecting incense smoke into your butt results in lovely smelling farts. Warning, watching this video will diminish your intelligence. Mikanosuke, he's a Japanese YouTuber who wants to smell a nice smelling fart. Meet Shun. He's Kanosuke's very good friend and desperately wants to produce a nice smelling fart. This is obviously a major problem that needs to be addressed right away, and so the two set about doing this by burning some incense, collecting the smoke, and then injecting it into Shun's rectum. Once Shun has seen the smoke enema, and Kinosuke puts his face right on it, the front of Shu's smoke-filled behind, and Shu bends over, and that's why the rip before they always did it tested. We obviously had to take this video out, guys. We have to watch it. It's only 1 minute, so we can watch it, then I'll give my final thoughts and stuff. Want subtitles?
Ah, いい匂いのおならが嗅ぎたい。ああ、いい匂いのおならが嗅ぎたい。そうだ、お尻にお香を入れよう。
まずはお香に火をつけます。
This is French.
注射器にいい匂いを集めます。
煙が十分に集まったら、
I'll translate.
煙を逃がさないように慎重に栓をしましょう。はい。
そしたらすぐにチューブをお尻に入れます。
What are we watching?
入りました。
Oh, I'm very sorry, but it's American sound. It's French.
入ってる。
よし、抜きます。はい、おならして。
Did it work? But look on his face, it didn't work. Oh no. Yeah, I don't think it works. So does injecting incense smoke into your butt result in pleasant smelling farts? According to Kinosuke, literally blowing up smoke of his friend's butt provided a fart with a mild stench. In other words, at best, it only worked partially. So it looks like it's back to the drawing board, guys. Why Japan? I don't understand. I don't understand. You're putting incense smoke up a guy's butt. Up the a-hole, up the anus, it's going up there, and you fart it out, and it doesn't work. It's obviously, it wasn't going to work. But, with that said, let's get to my final thoughts on things. So, that happened. He injected incense smoke into a guy's anus for an experiment. That didn't work. I'm dumbfounded right now. It is true that it did decrease my intelligence. But seriously, Japan, what are you doing? Japanese YouTubers, I don't understand. It's so gross. Alright. I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. They did not know what was going to happen, and they just wanted to experiment something. But it was a very stupid experiment, so why did they do it? I don't know. My thoughts on it, it's just very stupid. I hate it. But it's funny, like, it's really fun. When I found this morning, I was just laughing, but now it's like, it's just kind of stupid, so I'm not really laughing. I want to, but I'm not laughing. Why can't I laugh? But anyways, guys, if you just enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, more article reviews on the way, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Johnny.